Hey, do you know why not all companies giving dividend to their stakeholders? If they give small amount also to individual, they will not able to generate anything from it. But if cumulative money, if that company is investing in their business, which can generate more business, more profit for them, and then it will give more value of your stock only. So that's why instead of giving dividend, they put money in their business, which can generate more money, more profit, more price for you in the end. Thank you.